Ooh, what's up, Internet? My name's Nerdy.
And I'm Clarus.
We have a scene. A whole scene.
What?
From Morbius. The movie about the living vampire dude. It's the worst way to introduce this.
Well done. The living vampire dude.
The living... Stay tuned for the new comic book. Morbius, the living vampire dude.
Because we get Nerdy Nightly.
And we thought we'd share it with you. That is right. Welcome back. If you watched our previous Morbius trailer reactions, you'll know we actually really like the stuff we've seen from this movie so far.
Yeah, surprisingly.
Yeah. I'm like weirdly stoked for Morbius, especially after I liked Venom 2.
Yes.
I like what I'm seeing from the new Spider-Man movie that comes out so soon, and then this is so soon after that. So I'm actually really excited to watch this scene because I'm on board.
Yeah, they kind of sold us with the trailer, and so I think this scene is going to give us a nice idea of what we're walking into. I mean, the trailer, I think, laid some good groundwork, but I think this will really dive into it, so I'm super stoked.
So let's dive into it.
Let's do it.
Boats. Oh my god, it's Winter Soldier.
This could be my last chance.
Ooh, buckle me up. Yeah. Right. Oh my god.
The moment of truth.
Whoa.
I
shouldn't be down here.
I can be wherever I want, nurse.
It's a doctor, actually.
You're still the help, just like me.
What? Why does he have a gun?
Mean trick?
He looks
terrifying.
Dope. Oh my god!
Holy sh!
Wow.
I was not ready for that.
Ooh, that's a fun camera angle. Whoa! This movie has to be rated R, right?
Yeah, there's no...
Whoa. That looked really good.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Okay, wow.
That was violent. That's pretty violent.
Yeah. And I'm not, like, mad at it, but that's gotta be rated R. Like,
it has to be rated R. There's too much blood.
Yeah. Okay, I have so many questions. Why are they on a ship? Who are these people?
That'll be answered in the movie, right?
I guess, but it's just, like, they, like, very quick to, like, I don't know. That was so odd.
I don't know why he walked in with a gun.
Yeah, like, I don't know. There's a clearly, like, set up that we are definitely missing that I'm like, wait, what is going on here? Mm-hmm. But, like, most of the effects look good. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't like the breaking through the glass. That moment, like, worried me for a second. I was like, oh no. But then everything else looked pretty fantastic. So I was like, okay, that's fine.
The breaking through the glass is what bugged me. It was her, like, the way that she hit her head and passed out, I thought looked a little weird.
Oh, that was also very silly.
But the rest of that scene was...
like, okay.
I was nervous about a Morbius movie because I was like, why do this? PG-13.
Yeah. No,
but actually, I was like, if you're going to make the living vampire, why do it? If you can't, like, do it.
Yeah.
And they're doing it. You know what I mean? Like, there is...
They're doing it.
That was good. Like, yeah. Like, the effect... His hand and his face restructuring back to normal looked really good effect-wise.
Mm-hmm.
The opening effect of him on the table looking emaciated looked really solid. Whatever CGI body they put his head on looked great.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there is a lot about that trailer that looks... the CGI looks high quality. The money on this looks like it was spent well.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'm really... I'm a little bit nervous plot-wise that when we get to the movie, the reason why that man has a gun in that room is going to be dumb. Like, yeah. I can already kind of feel myself being like, okay, about that.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't really know anything about the storylines.
Because, like, the dialogue wasn't great.
Yeah.
The like, well, you're still the helpline. I was like, I don't...
Okay, buddy.
But the action was great. Great.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
It was really cool.
Yeah.
That's probably going to be like a half hour into the movie too, right?
Yeah, because they're going to have to do some setup about what's wrong with him and why they're there. It's going to be a little ways in.
Or this will be the beginning of the movie. This will be how the movie starts. And then it'll be like 6 weeks or earlier
or something like that. I can see that.
It's weird that this is in January now.
Oh, wow. That's so quick.
Well, no, but, like, January is usually the dumping ground, right? Like, this should have been out for Halloween.
Yeah.
I don't know. It looks great.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to go see it.
So. I'm on board. The marketing for this movie's been really good.
Yeah.
The posters are great. The trailers are great. This was great. I'm so... A year ago, I was like, I don't know what Sony's doing with their Marvel characters. And now I'm like, Venom was good. Venom 2 was good. This is good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here. I'm bored.
I'm not mad at it. Here's the thing. They're making strong choices. And yeah. I know a lot of people didn't like Venom. Fair. But they made a choice and they went for it. It's not going to work for everybody. We enjoyed it. And I think Morbius probably going to be in the same vein. It's going to be a strong choice.
Mm-hmm.
And you're either going to not like it or you're going to love it. That's just how I feel.
What a weird world we live in, where we're getting a Morbius living vampire movie and it looks dope.
Yeah.
I'm a god. 10-year-old me would be just so confused. You'd be like, no, you get one Spider-Man movie a year and that's it. And I'm like, no, you don't even know, kid.
Oh, no.
In December, you get Spider-Man. In January, you get Morbius. In March, you get Doctor Strange. In May, you get Batman. I think those are backwards. I think March is Batman, May is Doctor Strange. It doesn't matter.
Does not matter.
You got the Eternals in November. It's like, what is happening?
It's true. Can't be mad at that.
Y'all, if you like this video, like and subscribe to the channel. If you don't, that's fine. Hit the dislike button. Leave mean comments down below. The algorithm god is hungry. We must feed her.
It's true. You can follow us over on Twitch. I'm over at twitch.tv/ClarisDragaris.
I'm over at twitch.tv/NerdyNightly. If you want to support us, you can over at fanhouse.app/NerdyNightly.
And patreon.com/NerdyNightly.
As always, y'all, do something nerdy tonight.
Bye.
Bye.